All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to the channel. Thanks for tuning in for some Chicken Lights and Straight Pipes with old Treyu. I hope everybody's doing well out there. Ready to hit the road in American Truck Simulator. And today we're going to slap the streets in a repeat. The Kentworth Heavy Duty. Now, this is in... this is a mod from Heavy Duty Customs. This has a C500, T800 with high hood and wide hood variants. And the last time I ran it, something happened with the way my recording process been going. I used Bandicam and I used it in game mode where it just record what application it's running. Some reason or another, it recorded a lot of lag. I didn't notice it because it was playing smooth for me, but and somehow in the recordings, no matter how many I tried, just wasn't recording right. But it seems if I put it into the screen recorder mode, everything is fine. Go figure. I don't know what's the difference, but from what I read, it has a different codec that it uses, and it's, I don't know, whatever, it seems problem has been averted for right now. Anyway, so I decided to rerun the truck because I didn't give it a good justice the last time, so here we are again. We got Jasper's wheels on it, and man, isn't she a beast? Look at this thing. I love those high hood looks, man, that's really sweet. We got the SES low boy back here with a parts pack available for it. Yeah, it's light slots, fenders, mud flaps, you know. And we got a cargo pack running on there. So we got us a grapple loader from, I think this is Eddie Yant's cargo pack, but I'll link everyone down there that I can. Make the SES low boy quite a nice little roll. Under the hood today, we're using the included Cat C15 King of the Hill, and it's quite the beast. Let's fire up. Let's see where we're headed real quick before we take off. So yeah, it's Eddie Yant's load. Oklahoma City to McAllister. Some Oklahoma action. Shouldn't be too long. I hope you enjoy the show. And I'll catch you guys on the backside. Let's do this. Yep, it's gonna take me 10 years to get through here. Not sure what I'm hooked on here. Everybody, there we are. Of course, there's a train. Anyway, drivers, I hope you enjoyed the show. If you did enjoy the show, remember to hit that like button and subscribe. If not, tag that bell notification, because I punch out one of these daily. You never know what you may find. And I hope you enjoyed the rerun of the Heavy Duty Kentworth. It deserved it. It was too laggy in that last one, and I apologize for those videos. And once again, I'm not quite sure what happened. But seems like everything's good. And if you want to pick up on any of these mods yourself, remember to check the description, because I have everything linked down below. If you want to support the channel, you can find the support section down below in the description, where my PayPal, my Patreon's link for those who want to do a little more than just hitting that like button. If you want to see something in the future, or you see something here that's not linked in the description, hit the comment section and ask me, and I'll be quick to answer. And until next time, drivers, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down out there, and keep the hammer down. Take care.